Making some regular content. While I've been away, I've been piecing this build together, housed in the Lee & Leo 11 Dynamic Mini Snow Edition, a really nice modular case you can do all sorts with. I started by moving over my ATX motherboard and Ryzen chip from my AWD IT build. Custom painted an NZXT Kraken the day before they announced a white version and picked up some white sleeves. I also grabbed some Corsair QL fans, Vengeance Pro SL RAM along with the SL120s for top and bottom, and with the Node Pro I was able to get it all synced up in ICUE. I also upgraded to a 30 series to bring some great content for you guys. It's got this really nice honeycomb effect on top. And to finish it all off, we have this 14-inch tablet mounted in the front there. Check out the links below if you want to see the parts or build this for yourself. Thanks for dropping by, and for all you ASMR fans out there, I've left the best till last.